hands right in front of his face for my camera.